For those who subscribe to Zaisi TV, thank you so much. The benefit of this is you will always be ahead of crypto update, NFT, pre-sales token, and all the rest. And this video is all about Baby Wakanda Inu, a fully decentralized platform with a mission to bring crypto to the average people while also helping deep and warm consciousness of humanity. Baby Wakanda Inu has learned a few tricks and lessons from his meme father, that's the Wakanda Inu, a new crypto bet by members of the Wakanda Inu online community. Baby Wakanda Inu seeks to impress his father by showing his new improved transaction speed and adorableness. Nonetheless, I could actually bet that the founders or the brain behind the Baby Wakanda Inu could be totally different from the ones behind Wakanda Inu itself. Nonetheless, we have no idea what we are to expect until this platform is launched and then it is in supply. The token mining seems to be in billions. This value is so high, and pre-sale is about 20%, while development, charity and marketing takes 10%, and lock tokens is 20%. It is going to be locked for 1 year. And then looking at this transaction tax, BUSD reward takes 5%, marketing 3%, liquidity pool 2%. This video is just an overview of the new or soon to be launched Baby Wakanda Inu, and I will do a very concrete video later on when I have more information. But for now, bear in mind that Baby Wakanda Inu is coming after the Wakanda Inu token. See you soon on my next video. Thank you for subscribing, and if you haven't, kindly do that to stand ahead.